There's our mama feeding the youngsters. Oh, she's pulling something in there. Let's zoom in a little bit. We should be seeing little heads pop up a little bit here. They're behind the limb. She'll reach over. Every once in a while we get a glimpse. It's just not a very good angle. But Papa didn't get back with the fresh breakfast, so she's giving them leftovers, and they're happy to get it. They always keep a backup here. I saw one of their heads earlier, so their little head popped up just for a second. It was a deep nest. Let's see if she gives them a little tidbit here. Yeah, see, they got a stash. You'll get food here. Lighting changed and went out of focus for a minute. There we go. We'll reach over and get one. That's what's going on. We're having our feeding now. It's 11:15 now and they're hungry. It's time to be fed. Yeah, she's reaching over. There's one for you. That'd be right behind the stick, see, the limb. Yeah, she's feeding him. What a good mom. There on Mother's Day, mother is being mother, feeding the babies. Yeah. Well, this is a great nest. We get a good view, so when they get bigger, we'll see even more, so. Going to hang in here and hopefully see one of the little heads pop up. The male flew in earlier, but he came in empty-handed and had to go off on the hunt. So we did document that, and she's feeding them the stash. This is their backup. He's late with the breakfast and lunch. There's a little white head poking behind that limb a little bit. So she's feeding them the stash, that's their backup. So they don't want to let them get hungry because then they get a shock streak in the feathers and that's not good. So it's time to feed, they got to have a backup and that's what's going on now. Yeah, reaching over, give them a little tidbit. Have that limb right in the way. That's the way it works. Murphy's Law, you know. But she's definitely feeding them. We'll call that pretty much good then. They'll come in a little bit more. There's a little one peeking out again. Just a little. There's that little head. Look at that. Oh, yeah, thanks, Mom. I needed that. Getting a good snack. Reaches out behind that limb, every one of them anyway, so there you go. Have a little more there. They'll be happy campers today. There you see a good view. There you go, he's chowing down pretty good. Look at this little guy. Yeah, I'm doing good. Thanks, Mom. Let me have a bite of that, little guy. Well, this is an aggressive one. He's right up there getting into it now. That's good. At least we get to see the little guy. Mama's feeding him good. Back off just a smidge, maybe. There we go. Yep, reaching right up. See his little eyes? He's just getting into it. Feeding time at the redtail nest. Got the little guys. Papa's still out looking for fresh food. He, like I say, came in earlier empty-handed, so Mama sent him out to the hunt. She's feeding them her backup cache here, and there we go. right then. Well, they can call that pretty much good. We'll wait and see what happens when Papa gets back. Yep, little guy, he's right there in the front of the line. Yep, get another little bite. Well, we'll let him have at it then. There he reaches out. Yeah, he's a healthy little bugger. Look at this. I counted at least two the other day, and of course there was more than you see because the nest is deep. So they usually have three or four. So we'll see what happens. Well, there was a big chunk. Look at that. Mama's going to have a little bit of that. We'll see if the little guy gets another one. Well, he's going to stay behind the upright. Get one filled up, and then the other one moves up. We made videos of this nest the last couple of years. It's a perfect spot. I have an address. It's 350 South 38th Court, Renton, Washington, right next to the Valley Medical Center, the hospital. That's where we're at. All right, then. Well, I think we'll call that pretty much good, then. And we'll get on our way and see what else we can find.